my zone. Damn. Already. God damn, guys. A zone attack and bleed, and I'm already this low on health. Okay, I can tell this dude likes using that zone a lot. There we go, he dodged. Damn. I'm gonna catch him with it. There we go. What level is this dude's Peacekeeper? He likes using that zone a lot, so I gotta watch out for it. I seriously like Lawbringer's armor though, like, I like the black material on it, it's pretty dope. See, I would've went for a deflect, but stamina. There we go. He really just wants to catch me with a heavy. Got a stamina. Okay, he's not gonna fall for that. Let's just go for a kick. Damn, I'm out of stamina. There we go. Should be dead. Let's get it. Victory. Got the young Valk, my boy Jay Duffy. Yo, that Valk mask is actually dope. I have a feeling this Peacekeeper is going to beat me this round. Damn, nice. Shit. Full combo. Damn, guys. How much you want to bet when he comes in he's going to go for a zone? Zone. Told you. Whoa. Damn. Hey, I knew he was gonna kill me. I had a feeling. He did the full combo on me, just did a shit ton of damage. Alright, my boy Jay Duffy got this. Nice. Alright, yo, watch. He's gonna smack this Peacekeeper real quick. Let's watch and see how he plays against him. You got this? He's gonna zone, I bet. Never mind. He killed him. There we go. Let's get it. Victory. Alright, that was a pretty good game. I mean, this Peacekeeper literally killed me in like seconds. But I'll see you guys in the next match. Alright, guys, winner another match. Got a Centurion and a Gladiator on the other team. Damn. And they put me against a Glad first. There we go. I couldn't even get the guard break from it. You're not getting that. Nice. I don't know why I went for that. Let me get my stamina. Alright. Let me get rid of this revenge. So he won't be scared to fight me. Hit him with those. There we go. Made a mistake right there. Yeah, I'm bad against Glad, so I won't be doing good against that dude.
Round two.
Got a Centurion, okay. Try to bait this. Yep, got him to dodge.
Okay.
I missed the deflect. Damn, you see how quick he almost killed me? I tried to deflect that move, but then this ended up happening. Alright, see what's going on over here. There we go, my boy J. Duffy, you got him. Victory. I'm gonna bait this. There we go, dodge that. See if he goes for a. He didn't. There we go. Okay, my stamina is super low. I don't know if I want to go for anything. There we go. Can I get a super ring from this? Yep. I wasn't for sure if that was a light or not. There we go. We killed him. Oh, we got our mirror match going first. I thought I was going to have to fight another gladiator. Got to show respects to another shinobi. Alright, let's get it. Oh, damn, that was laggy. Wow, the delay on that, man. See... That's one thing I hate. When you're out of stamina with Shinobi, the hard delay in the hits. Damn, they both killed each other. Alright guys, I'm gonna redeem myself because that was some complete BS right there. That was laggy. Round two. Our gladiator. Missed it. Damn. Yo, this dude's actually just falling through with everything. He needs to chill. Yo, this dude seriously needs to chill out. He's just going ham. Alright guys, I gotta show myself to this shinobi because that was complete BS right there. Nice. There we go. Alright, let's see what's up with this gladiator. Victory. Damn, he almost killed him, too. Yo, that mask is seriously dope, though. It'd be sick if they had something like that on Shinobi. Wait, what's going on? Oh, this dude wants to fight me. Okay. There we go. He's dead. There we go. Why am I being so edgy right now? Walking all slow. Victory. Alright guys, well I think I'm gonna end my video off right here. I think three matches should be enough. But if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and make sure you turn on my post notifications to get notified every time I upload. Again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.